Every rider, please make your way forward. We'll see you back here in a few hours.
So Mark, just repeating, the elite riders are at the front.
Up. He's moving. You're gonna be waiting for a long time. Yeah, it's coming too far. So it's worth staying kind of. was not expecting a right turn there. Yeah, so I'm lost.
They say this the whole day, this is different.
Yeah. Cannot see.
Ramp, ramp. My drivetrain. Still cannot see a thing. Thank you. minutes. Too much pressure. Looking for gains, but losing. Left. Ah! Sorry, I was going your way in a sec. Ah, sorry. Let's run this thing. Thank you. in that on a hardtail. How's that drop? Normally have like a death symbol there. So nope. Certainly death on a hardtail.
You want me to stop?
Yeah, stop for him. I think you should stop. Oh, Cruz. Feed zone soon. Yeah, it's a T intersection. Yeah, I was actually planning on riding this one with my son in the 40k. Yeah. But that'd have been a good day out for him. This hurts a lot more than it used to. Yep. Come on, pace us on the e-bike. Come on. sometimes change the finish line too. Sometimes it's straight, sometimes it's left.
Congratulations, we'll see you on the- kilometre is Noah Edwards. Noah, congratulations.
Thank you.
Talk to me about your story. The event started and we got the river crossing.
I was looking at the legs on these boys and I was like, yeah, man, I think you go well at the end of this. Double two back.
It was like, we went really deep up that first climb.
We got a pretty big gap.
We're like, oh, alright, we're in the clear, it's just small turns. And then we like,
I had to bridge it by the road, so that's all my goal was. So I got on the road. Yeah. And then these guys dropped us through the techie stuff. You can't pedal through it on the hardtail. I'm just holding on like this. And the boys are pedaling away, and I'm like, and even on the uphills, you got to like punch and stuff. I've always said I'd never ride a hardtail again on that course.
Then you get a thing to email me about something, and I say, do you want to put into this video? And something you're backing.
Yeah,
I'm playing him again, mate.
Surprising, I shouldn't be. This ain't that something. All the other guys coming in are like the guys I train with. They're in the second group. Yeah. I was kind of like, that'd be dirty if I do a turn for these guys and really kind of slow them up. I think we just crept in just under, like 20 seconds under the 4 hours.
How was it?
Yeah, it's good. There's a bit of section where it's just like all overgrown and a few logs that were like.
Yeah, that, I tried to get rid of those ones. I don't know what went through there. There were so many through that section that we cleared.
So I think normally someone goes through the chainsaw and takes out a few of those ones. But
the ATV from the RFS, which is the thing that can actually get in there, has been out of action for 5 weeks.
Oh, yeah.
We went there during the week with the brush all doing what we could. We got shepherds done. A couple of times we were about to jump off unfortunately.
It was good. That's the thing, it makes it interesting. I don't mind adventures, and that's kind of what it is, because like you have no idea what you're in for in this course because it varies so much.
Yeah.
And then we go out to the graded section, I'm like, is this it for the rest of the ride? And it's like, no, it's not. Back in the... There's a whole lot of variety in there.
That was the thing. Like, the old top of Blue Hill, where that can normally be quite rough, it's a highway. Great stuff.
Yeah, I just ripped down. What did you guys do? Average?
What's the same?
Oh, time, yeah. I think I might have started mine early.
I average like 2 seconds.
Congratulations. You've got it all on GoPro, so you can relive. They said they had to 1-2 you. Come on, guys. I'm old enough to be your dad.
I think they needed to 1-2. I was looking at their legs on the way and going, they've got more muscle on me. They could have ridden away at any time. It was a very interesting race because I chose to do